Hello, Namaste, and welcome to CSR Live.in, weekly update on the world of corporate social responsibility in India. In these testing times of COVID pandemic, Indian corporates have truly risen to the occasion.
As per data released by CRISIL, since March 15, 2020, 84 companies have contributed around 7,537 crore on CSR spend. Though 57% of this was contributed to the PM Care Fund, almost half of these corporates took direct action and not only spent money but also put a lot of manpower to help the society. BMW Group is taking an active lead towards a green and sustainable future. While significant savings have been already achieved with dedicated efforts, the plant is committed to convert 100% green electricity by the end of the year and has launched new initiatives for water conservation and tree plantation. Pankaj Chaudhary is one of the prominent faculty of International Law in Delhi University and known for many achievements. But you know what is so special about him? It is his love for the land and passion for its protection, which led him to initiate Let's Do It India. As a founder of a movement for sanitization and environment protection, he is one of the forefront activists of Let's Do It campaign, and not only in India, but all over Asia. His organization works by mobilizing millions of positive-minded, action-oriented people to tackle environmental and social problems.
Read all the stories and much more only on CSRLive.in, the buzziest online CSR magazine. Don't forget to follow us on our social media handles and do share your stories on contactcsrlive@gmail.com.